Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to talk about a hands-free pointing device for the computer called Quha Gyroscope. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Sarah Neuhoff, and I work with Quha USA, and what we have is a gyroscopic wireless head mouse. And so what it's best known for is working with maybe spinal cord injury patients or ALS patients, people who have very limited movement, who can't access their computer through a typical standard mouse. So this acts as the computer mouse, but you also don't need to be in line of sight with a camera. You don't have to worry about where your face is positioned if you happen to move positions. So one of the best things about it too is that you can do it from up to 30 feet away. So you'll see here that I'm demonstrating how I'm using the mouse. So I'm just using a little bit of movement, and it's reading, it's following my natural movements from my head rather than having to be looking at a camera. So there are a few ways that you can wear it. This is called our contactless puff switch. So people who need to hold it up. Okay, got it. Okay. So there's a few ways that you can wear it. I'm wearing the typical, most standard headband, which the unit is just slides right in. There's also a contactless puff switch. So the great thing about this is that it's a puff switch, but it doesn't go in your mouth, so you can adjust it to where you you can talk and also position it just right so that you can just blow down just a little bit so you can have it ready all the time. And so a lot of people find this more hygienic, more useful. And it's also, it's a Windows-based program, but once it operates with the USB receiver, so from the USB receiver, once your settings are loaded, whether you need it to go be accounted for very little movement or a lot of movement, once those settings are in the USB receiver, you'll be able to take the receiver out, and then you will be able to use this anywhere you can put a USB receiver so that you're always taking it with you and it's ready to go. One good thing about it is you can plug and play right when you get it. You take it out of the box, plug it in, it's ready to go. But you also have the option to, like I said, fine-tune the settings. So one of the newest ways of wearing it, which we're really excited about, is the ability to come and get it yourself. No one needs to assist you, so it's called the Nemo. So you're able to have your own docking station and put it on for yourself. And you're good to go.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the NData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.